booster ignition, and liftoff of the space shuttle Discovery, returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
Liftoff of the Atlas V and NOAA's GOES-S, a highly sophisticated weather-watching eye in the sky, to join its twin in providing better forecasts and saving lives.
Atlas has begun a pitch and yaw maneuver to steer to its planned path, an azimuth of 100.7 degrees.
At 35 seconds, the rocket carrying GOES-S reached Mach 1, traveling faster than the speed of sound.
Roll program is complete. The speed chamber pressures are rolling off as expected.
At 47 seconds after launch, the vehicle will pass through the area of maximum dynamic pressure, or max Q.
We have ignition of the R-68A main engine, and we have liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Delta IV rocket carrying the NROL-47 mission for the National Reconnaissance Office.
Seconds into the flight. R-68 chamber pressure looks good. Fuel injector pressure also looks good.
You're hearing the voice of Patrick Moore providing launch vehicle ascent data.
Burn profile on the solid rocket motors appears to be within family. Now passing 25 seconds into flight. And now 35 seconds in, still seeing good chamber pressure and injector pressure on the RS-68, good chamber pressure on both solid rocket motors. Now coming up on 49 seconds into the flight, Mach 1 Delta 4 is now supersonic.
9, 8.
Side booster ignition.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition.
Five, four, three, two, one. And liftoff at dawn, the dawn of Orion and a new era of American space exploration.
Minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And ignition and liftoff of Ares 1X, testing concepts for the future of new rocket design.
Altitude now 2 miles.
And counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower cleared.
Here, we got a roll program.
Neil Armstrong reporting the roll and pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on a proper heading. Plus 30 seconds.